Two in the league, dead last.
And when you're getting ready to face the number one overall offense in the NFL.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Greg Newsom. And the Browns are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. So.